start by thanking God. Without him, I wouldn't be in this position I am today. I gotta thank my family. Shout out to my family. I got one of the craziest families in the world. I love them to death. Everything y'all do with me, all the support, flying out here in games, flying to Miami, flying everywhere to come and see me play. The support is unreal. I love y'all to death. Mom, Grandma, Mari, I'm gonna save y'all to the end because I'm gonna start crying. So y'all just wait, I got y'all. I'm gonna start with the coaches. Coach Q, man, everybody always talk about me smiling all the time. This guy right here, man, I get it from him. He's nothing but positive energy. Every time he see me, he's smiling, he's having a great day. Every time I see him, I ask him to get his lift in today because he lifts more than we do. I think he's going for the strongest man competition, but he's a great guy, man, and I just love everything about you, and your vibe is unbelievable. Coach Rob, the guy who recruited me, as you know, well, a lot of y'all probably didn't know what Appalachian State was before I came here, because it doesn't even compare to a place like this, but Coach Rob found me at Brewster, I remember them coming out and meeting with me and coming to a couple of practices, and I thought he was a real cool coach at first, kind of weird voice, real raspy, but I love him. He's like a father figure to me, and he's got a great family, his wife and kids, and I just love your whole family, man. And I appreciate everything you've done for me. And Coach Self, I don't even know where to start, man. Everybody talking about how I'm such a good leader, jokes. We be mid practice, mid play, and he'd be like, DT, watch this. Clay, what are you doing? And Clay not even doing nothing. Clay over there getting Gatorade, and he yelling at Clay. So he's just so funny and positive all the time. And man, I love you to death too, Coach. Coach Howard, AKA Snatch. I don't know if y'all seen this belly, but it's hey, that's my man. He's one of the youngest coaches. You know, he's always in the locker room with us, you know, dancing in the locker rooms and stuff with us. Like Speed said, you got a bright future in this business, and you're one of the best recruiting coaches out there, and I'll let you. Love y'all too. They think they can shoot better than me, but I'm number two in three-point shooting right now, so I think I got that one. Shout out Larry and the equipment and the managers. Like they said, they do a lot that y'all don't see. They was actually the national champs. Was it last year? 2 years ago? Of the managers, so big round of applause for them. Pootie, that's my girl, man. I don't even know where to start. Y'all see, I'm always flexing when I get N1s and stuff. That's because of Hootie and everything we do in the weight room. She had my body feeling good. And I can't thank you enough for just the recovery and all the stuff you do for us to make sure that we're ready to play every game. Thank you. Shout out Chad. Steven was not lying when they say he's the best trainer in the world. Never seen, I think it was Billy Preston. One day he couldn't walk. The next day he came out and did a dunk. He dunked on James. Was it you, James? Who he dunked on? I think it was James. He dunked on James in practice the next day after the day he couldn't walk. It was crazy, but Chad, you're the best. I love you. Thank you for everything, man. This goes for all the seniors. We got to give a shout out to the academic. Scooter, Vince, Bobby, everything y'all do for us. On the road, travel, keeping us on top of our stuff. I gotta single out my man, Scoop. The man, he's one of the strongest men I know. I don't know if everybody know his story or not, but he almost lost his life maybe like a year and a half ago. And he was, since day one, I remember I stepped foot on campus, and it was probably like 3-4 months into me being here. He told me that if I wanted to, I could be a mayor of this city. I had no idea what he was talking about, but he told me your personality, everything you do, you smile all the time, you're good with people, and little did I know that I wouldn't say that I'm the mayor of the city, but I am a big part of this organization and this community, but it's cool. I love you enough, man. Shout out to my girlfriend, Avery. Y'all gonna put the camera on. Put the camera on. Yeah. Shout out to my girlfriend, Avery. She's an amazing person. We've been through a lot, and we're still together. We met, believe it or not, at the Hawk. It's love at first sight, I believe. It's my girl, man. She's so strong and hold it down for me. I love you. To my mom, my grandma, my sister, I love y'all to death. Everything my mom's done for me, she had me when she was 14 years old. I don't think nobody, I can't have a kid right now. I'm 23. So I know raising me, I know I was hell. I know I used to be all over the place. Everything you do, ma. Keeping a roof over my head. My grandma, you're the strongest woman I know. Just taking care of me, my mom, my little sister, giving us everything. My mom didn't have a job for 14 months at one time. And my grandma made sure that everything was all right. Not one day did I see her have a bad attitude. My mom always smiling, giving me strength. Biggest supporter, man. Every time I get on Instagram, I see a post about me. I'm like, Mom, why you keep posting stuff about me? Because I just want to show you off, and I appreciate everything, man. I swear I do. I love you to death, Grandma. I swear. I love all y'all. Thank you. My teammates, man, this gotta be my favorite group right here. Just because I feel like the whole year a lot of people doubted us, losing at home, losing back to back. It was a lot of tweets, people saying we didn't deserve to wear the Kansas uniform. And through all of that, we battled and we fought and we outright champions. So to everybody. My AAU organization, and last but not least, to y'all fans, man, everything y'all do, all the support, all the love, all the tweets, all the Snapchats, I love y'all to death. Thank you for an amazing 4 years. Rock y'all.